Hello friends, welcome back. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. All of us know that food is essential for our life. Always we love to eat varieties of food. To get all the required nutrients to our body, we eat vegetables, fruits, grains, pulses and nuts. Where do these food comes from? Yes, it's from plants. As we discussed in the previous video, plants prepare their own food and grow. The remaining food, they store it in different parts of plants. We use these parts of plants as our food. Come, let's see some of this. You can see the farmer plowing his land. Do you know why? He is preparing his field to sow groundnuts. These groundnuts grow under the ground, but it is not a root. It is a seed. See, this is a paddy field. Farmers grow paddy like this. These paddy plants are actually grass. We get rice from these paddies. Rice is a seed. So which part of the plant we are eating is as rice? Yes, it is a seed. Rice is a small seed. Like this, most of the grains are seeds. See, one of the biggest seed here. Yes, coconut is the second largest edible seed. Do you know Kerala is known as the land of coconut trees? See the coffee berries. Inside this, there are coffee beans. These coffee cherries are the fruits. The bean inside it are the seeds. We use the seeds to make coffee powder. See the sweet potato plants. The edible part of this plant are the roots. Sweet potatoes are storage roots. Radish is also one of the root vegetables. Can you tell me, is carrot a root or a fruit? Yes, carrot is a root vegetable. This is cassava plant. The edible part of this plant are the roots. We also call it as tapioca. Wow! Sweet and juicy sugarcane. You also love this, right? The edible part of sugarcane plant is stem. This is the ginger plant. The edible part of ginger plant is the stem. Ginger is an underground stem. Do you know what plant is this? Yes, it is elephant yam. This vegetable is solid underground stem. Have you seen this before? This is arrowroot. This is an underground stem or storage stem. Another example for storage stem is turmeric. Let's see some of the leafy vegetables. Green and fresh Malabar spinach. This is spinach. This is fenugreek leaf or methi. Leaf of the onion plant is also edible. We call it as spring onion. Other leafy vegetables are coriander leaves, curry leaves, mint, red amaranthus, and Brahmi leaves. Cabbage is a vegetative bud. Let's see some edible flowers. Can you identify this plant? Yes, it is banana plant. All of you know that we can eat banana fruit. Can we eat any other part of this plant? Yes, we can eat the flower and the stem. We can also use hibiscus flower for cooking. See, here we made hibiscus rasam. Cauliflower, drumstick flower, pumpkin flower. We can use all these flowers as food. Come, see this pineapple farm. Which part of this plant we use it as food? Yes, it is a fruit. This is water apple. This is a jackfruit plant. See, it's full of fruits now. The edible part of jackfruit is the fleshy part and the seed. This is sapota plant. Here also, the edible part is the fruit. Strawberry, hog plum, avocado. Guava and passion fruit. All these are different varieties of fruits. Hope all of you understood how we use the different parts of plants as food. Now I'll show you some vegetables that we grown in our garden. Now it's your turn. Guess the parts of the plants.